Szép jajnalt mindenkinek, Torin vagyok, ez pedig a Kingdom Come Deliverance folytatása. Az egyedül alkalommal sikerült belefutnunk némi problémába, miszerint úgy döntött a játék, hogy tolvajok vagyunk. Olyan apróságért, mert visszaszereztük a cuccunkat Kunestől. De nem a játék által preferált sorrendben és módszerekkel. Úgyhogy most beszélek Biancával, és utána gyorsan rövidre zárom a prológot.
God save, my lovely. You're looking well today.
You too, handsome. What brings you here?
Mi más?
Oh, noble sir, I'm as honored as any simple maid can be. And apart from my beauty, what else might your worship desire?
I need ale for father.
A pitcher as usual?
Aye, bring me a cool one from the cellar.
But of course.
Thanks.
It's on me today. You can pay me back this evening.
Out of the question. Here you go. And this evening I'll have something more for you.
I can't wait.
Thanks. You'll have something to look forward to this evening.
You too. Oh, by the way, that shifty looking fellow was asking after you.
Anya.
I suppose. He's a man who makes his coin rubbing on his wayfarers. I'm sure of it. I'll be happy when he's gone for good. But what in heaven's name are you up to with him?
He promised to teach me how to use a sword.
What use would that be to you?
Enough. You sound just like father. I'll be going now. See you this evening.
Hal, I've got something special for you.
Is that so? Now what would that be?
Your favorite, Sabir Schnapps.
Really? You're an angel.
I hope you thank me properly later.
You bet I will.
Nos, ha a játék engedni, akkor nyilvánvalóan. De a játék nem teszi lehetővé, hogy megköszönjük. Yikes, fogadjuk, hogy kergetni akar. Futkorázhatunk még egy kicsit. Ez most komoly, hogy nem bírja elviselni, hogy... Komoly. Na, előbb-utóbb megszűnik ez a harc, remek. No. Nem nyíljál majd senki, hogy... Nézd, meleg az eső. Hol voltál vele? Futkoráztam őrültektől, akik meg akarnak támadni, mert... visszavettem a baltát. Ami járt nekik. Na se baj, de legalább most joggal fog majd kitérni a hitéből az öreg. Megpróbáljuk meggyógyítatni magunkat mamával, mert bibis vagyok, és akkor el lehet menni.
There you are, Henry. Father's been asking for you. I just hope you've done everything he told you to.
It's all taken care of, mother. I'll go straight to him.
Akkor nem tudok. Most akkor egy gyors mosdás, mert már unalmas, hogy ott a vértrutyom rajtam.
About time. Have you got everything I wanted?
I have charcoal, the hilt, and the aim. We can start.
Good job.
Nos.
Let's have it then, son. Well done.
Ezt az egyszerűső kedvéért ugortam.
Right. Let's see what...
Annyira nem szórakoztató. Beszéljünk Terezával.
Thanks. So, how's Bianca?
She's fine.
Just wondering, will you be going to the dance this evening?
We will.
Maybe we'll see each other there. Anyway, mustn't keep you. I'll be on the way.
Lássuk be, mind a ketten látják a lényeget.
Fine lass, eh? Now stop staring at her and come and see this. It's time for the trial by fire.
Nos, az csak érdektelen leírás. És már kezdődik is a menekülünk. Ó, meggyógyultunk. Remek. Ugye majd lesz egy feladat, egyetlen egy kardcsapás a galádokra, akik majd zargatják Terezát. És utána nagyon gyorsan fölpattanni arra a pacira. Mert különben felszecskáznak minket. X-el hívjuk és ülünk fölre. És hát a szép kultúr magyar beszéd. No. Háttérben hajuknál fogva rángatott. Fizikailag lehetetlen a játék rendszerében, hogy egy ilyen találatot bevigyünk. No, sipírc. Oké, és került elrakni a kardot. Így legalább nincs útba. Nem, mint az avaró lenne. Oké, sikerült átvenni a hídon. Ez majdnem ott maradt úgy. Remélem ebbe az irányba kell menni.
Left. Talmurg is to the left, along the stream.
Jónak tűnik az irány. Az a vagy a poci lassan merül. Kedélyes társaságunk még mindig mögöttünk van. Pacink mindjárt megpunyad. te is a Prometheus menekülési iskolából való vagy. Sipírc. És miért vagyunk éhesek? Ja, azt hiszem, ez kötelező elem, hogy most itt éhesek vagyunk. Megtök lesz! Kemény! Osztják a népet. Kis pihi a lónak, aztán tovább a vágtába. Már látjuk a területet. Ez egyébként egy jó pufa része volt a játéknak. No, hát a maradékát azt nem kívánom átélvezni, vagy annyira nem szórakoztató. Majd kilopjuk a világból a mindent, amit csak lehet, ha ott tartunk.
You've done well, lad. I'm sorry for your loss. You must be all done in. Why don't you go to the kitchen and have a good meal? Sorrow is easier to bear on a full stomach.
Jól átgondolt katonai hozzáállás.
I heard about your father. They say he was a swordsmith who moved to the countryside to make horseshoes.
I hear you came from Sky.
It was awful.
Sigismund's army appeared out of nowhere. There were so many of them, not just infantry, but cavalry, too. These foreign mercenaries with their strange helmets and the souls of beasts.
Heavens above!
Ooh.
They cut down anyone who didn't flee to the castle and destroyed everything in their path. The terrible cries of the wounded and the dying, I'll never forget it. It was only by some miracle I managed to take one of their horses and ride here.
How terrible! All the saints in heaven must have been watching over you to keep you alive.
Vagy legalábbis a történet. Na, együnk, mert egyébként nem jutunk sehova. És még sok-sok.
Milady, you are fortunate. How good.
Sok-sok kátszint kell átugrani. Lentilmes. Valami jóféle kaja. Sült kacsa. Vagy rántott. Fene tudja, mi ennek számít. De amíg ingyen van, addig kétszer is elvesszük. No, ez egy jó kör volt. Azt hiszem, itt valahol még van egy másik kajázó. A Yamasa szállásra kell elmenni. Hogy éjszaka meglephessen a kedves hölgyemény. Először leülünk.
Damn it, my stomach hurts.
Nézzük. Lopott. Belőlem szedtem ki. No. Na is ment, jó év, 25. Jó, azt betoltuk. Azok elég drágák ahhoz, hogy lehetőség szerint inkább. Hát, fene tudja. 6-7 mentésünk van, plusz 2 merigold. És akkor aludjunk. Úgyis megzavar a fehér nép. De csináljunk úgy, mintha tudnánk egész nap aludni.
But what brings you here at this hour?
I thought you could do with a little wine.
Ez az egyik opció. Vagy hogy egy 21 néhány éves feleség vagy egy 50-nél is idősebbnél.
You really shouldn't. I could have sent a servant.
I was going to. But to tell you the truth, I couldn't sleep either. I thought of you while saying my prayers. How awful it must have been for you. I came to offer you solace. To let you know you're not alone.
Thank you. Thank you kindly.
You're welcome. Now, Henry, I know this is all very new and strange for you. But I want you to feel at home here. You're not to worry about anything except getting better. God knows you've been through a terrible ordeal. I know what it is to be left alone in the world. Although your loss is much greater. But with God's help, the pain will ease in time. And it can help to talk about it. If you feel like it.
Miért ne?
I'll tell you what happened. It was terrible and unexpected. The day started just like any other. Father sent me into town on some errands. I met my friends right next to the Scallet's alehouse. When we heard Deutsch praising Sigismund, our blood boiled. Our mates decided to teach that fool to mind his tongue. So, thanks to us, Deutsch had to scrape horse shit off his newly whitewashed house.
How foul.
When I'd done all the errands, I headed back home. I promised Father I'd help him with his work, and I was looking forward to it. He was forging a sword for Sir Radzi. The sword was taking shape when Sir Radzi himself came to have a look at it. Praised Father's work and said that with his smithing skills, he could easily make a living in Prague or Vienna.
You don't say.
But Sigismund's horde was already on the horizon, ready to attack the town. A horde of soldiers was amassed. Pennants flapped in the wind, the armor glinted in the sunlight, and the horses whinnied impatiently. They were waiting for Sigismund to give the command to attack.
How awful.
Ooh.
And then death descended on Scalitz. I looked towards the tavern and saw a group of Cumans chasing down my Bianca, murdering her for sport. There was nothing I could do to help her.
You mustn't blame yourself. She's with the Lord now.
I ran to the castle like our neighbours to take cover, but I didn't make it. I had to find another way to save myself. The men on the battlements called down to me to flee to Townburg and warn you. I was lucky I knew a concealed path around the castle. I needed a horse to get to the safety of Townburg and to warn you all.
And with all that was happening, you thought of others like a good Christian.
Bears.
Then I heard a scream. It was Teresa, the Nolash. She'd been caught by a gang of Cuman savages who planned to violate her. I had Sir Radzik's sword, and even though there were several of them and they were better armed, I had to try and save her. I wanted there to be at least one person I'd helped. And I succeeded, even though it almost cost me my life. After that, I stole a horse from him and rode off.
Like a valiant knight.
Egy igazi hős vagyok.
It's terrible. How could something like that happen?
Got it.
Oh, igen, kötelező rémálmok.
Wake up. You don't want to miss this.
What's happening?
Ez újabb dolog, ami nem túl érdekes, főleg nem sokat szorra. És felteszem, a többség már látta egyszer. Very easy, de nincs semmilyen tolvajfelszerelésem, így nem tudom kinyitni. Sleep and save. Most se baj, menjünk föl, haladjunk a történetbe.
Listen up! If it's Sigismund and his army, prepare for the worst. But don't be daunted by their numbers. Heed my command.
What's going on?
I don't know. It doesn't make sense. Why would Sigismund advance on Talmud in the night? Especially since he's lost the element of surprise after the rain on Scouts.
Maybe it's not him.
Then who is it? The Scouts Divish sent to Scarlet to spy on Sigismund. Said he'd set up camp and was getting ready to storm the castle. And Sir Radzig is an experienced soldier. He'd surely hold the castle for quite some time. It doesn't make sense.
What else did the spy see?
Not much of anything. Before they could get close enough, this huge storm started. And you were right. Sigismund has a hell of a lot of soldiers, including all manner of mercenaries. An army like that costs a fortune. Well, anyway, we'll find out when they get here, won't we?
Aye, we will.
Yippee!
Men, tonight we'll have triple patrol.
What is it you need?
I could use an extra pair of eyes, and yours are keen. Will you keep watch of the battlements with my men?
Is that a request or an order?
I'd rather it was a request you answered yes to.
Of course I'll help. I'll have to pay you back somehow after all you've done for me.
Splendid. And don't worry, I'll tell the men to relieve you later.
Blah, blah, blah. Ha elég ügyes vagyok, akkor itt sikerülhet megszerezni egy íjat, meg egy pár vesszőt, mert a vessző nem az annyira fontos, az íj a költség. No. Tudunk veled valami értelmes?
What do you think about how the Scarlet's folk managed to get away?
Fortune smiled on them, that's for certain. Sigismund must be
just a shame fortune is fine.
Wandering around like a stray sheep. Must be. I don't think anything much will be happening to
you. Well.
No. Summit matchup. Wait until morning. Tével tudunk várni. Woohoo, reggel van. Akkor még egy órát kell várni. Minek néz ki? Unatkozó játékos. Jipi! Újabb történet az, amit ugrunk az egyszerűség kedvéért.
Sigismund might have left. The place will be swamped with robber barons, brigands, deserters, and other vermin. And anyway, your lord commanded you to stay here.
Sir Robert, my parents died there. I can't leave them to be eaten by dogs. What would you do in my place?
Sorry, lad, but I won't take orders. You'll have to wait until everything settles down, and maybe your lord will change his mind.
No, amit tudunk tenni, hogy felrohanunk a éjszakai kis vendégünkhöz. Hát, ha ő tud valamivel hozzájárulni a tevékenységünkhöz, de összeint van egy kereskedő is. Is there a trader?
Aye. What about the pond keeper?
What over?
Look where you're going.
Lássuk, mit tudsz kereskedni. Van lockpickje. Kicsit drága. De sosem árt megszerezni. Jaiksz, 100 ezer egy treasure map. Mit tudunk eladni neked? Ez nem kell. Na jó, ezt. Kunás baltája, kunás vacka. Hát ez édes kevés. Mennyi pénzünk van? 10 pénzünk van. 2 marigolddal mondjuk abszolút sehova nem kerültünk. Treasure mappet kukázzuk. Visszavesszük, mert abból akkor vegyünk még egyet. És persze hegölködünk.
I'd like to discuss the
Mondjuk 12, az egy jó. Wow. 15-re hajlandó vagyok. Na, az egy jó hír, és van 3 zárnyitó készletem. Hogy kell? D. Na jó, feleslegesen ne bohóckodjunk. Ez magába megérte, ez a kis siker. Fürdést megejtünk, és irány az asszony. Azt hiszem, ő fönt van itt.
God save. Can I help you with anything?
I would like to ask your assistance, my lady, if I may be so bold.
What's the matter, lad?
I need to get out of the castle. Your husband is keeping me here by force.
Why, for the love of God, would you want to leave the castle?
My lady, I know you have a good heart. I can't live with the thought of my parents being left in the mud to be food for stray dogs. How can their souls find peace until they rest in hallowed ground?
Oh dear boy, it was your own life to give them a Christian burial. My heart goes out to you. I will do what I can to help. I will tremble in fear until your return. What can I do?
If I could just get past the guard at the gate somehow.
You can. If you wear a proper suit of armor, and if he can't see your face, he won't recognize you and he'll let you go.
Good thinking. Thank you, my lady. I'm just going now.
Blah blah. A feladatot tudjuk. Eddig is tudtuk. Easy. No. Remélem nem lesz túl. No, öltözzünk át katonának. Ezen többé-kevésbé stimmel. Szerezzünk egy pacit, feltűnés nélkül. Ez egy ilyen tolatóképes paci.
Says who? I've never seen you before in my life.
I'm not trying to make a fool of you. I've done everything to make sure you'll have no trouble if you let me out. And I'd be grateful if you didn't make trouble for me.
Do you think I'm a total idiot? My master would be furious if I let you out. When Captain Robart...
Oh, damn it.
On the other hand, you dressed up so... That's not worth the bollocking I'll get.
I need to get out of here.
Says who?
14.
Cut the horse shit and let me out.
Oh, all right.
Fene gondolta volna, hogy ez bejön? Jupi, kijutottunk. Különösebben nem izgat, és most mentünk egyet.